Hi guys, hope you're having a great day. आज हम समझेंगे कि आप Canada PR के लिए कैसे apply कर सकते हैं and that too in just 10 steps. Okay, so first of all you need to take the language proficiency test. There are 5 tests approved by the IRCC. 3 are for English language and 2 are for French. As for the second step, get an educational credential assessment or ECA if you have completed your studies outside of Canada. In the third step, select any one of the immigration programs that you are eligible for. There are 10 immigration programs available for Canada: Express Entry, PNP, Family Sponsorship, AIP, and RNIP. Startup Visa, Self-Employed Persons Program, Quebec Selected Skilled Workers Program, Agri-Food Pilot, and Caregiver Program. Now, for the fourth step, you will be creating an IRCC account, initiate the PR application form, upload all the necessary documents, pay the non-refundable fee of $1,525. Submit biometrics and medical exam, and if your application is approved, you will receive a confirmation of permanent residence and a Canadian PR visa. And that's it, you are all set to go. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like it, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. See you in the next video.